yeah. Might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real. When I
grow up, I swear. Yeah! That shit is fire, bro.
Y'all see the shirt? Ooh.
Dante has a mouth?
R.I.P. my nigga rest, S.A.B. Jacket. They laughing at fashion as often they lacking as I am evolving.
I'm so
saucy, I turn my back on the business like a car seat for infants, huh? Expanding all of my digits, huh?
Yo, what is up, Bugatiz? And today we are here with a new video. But before we get into that, go ahead and pass me the ox so we can get into today's paid, promoted song.
I try to keep you on my mind, but you living there. I try to tell you that I need you, you don't even care. I let you see the side of me that no one ever asked. Then you fought me over, guess that's what they get for being there. You too afraid to give your trust away. Nothing like seeing something you left throwing your love away. Fuck it, I'm rushing and finding something to know my pain like it's nothing. I wasn't nothing you wanted, but everything that he wasn't. Hey, you know that shit is dead straight. I let you go like dead weight. I'll never trust another soul till I'm dead. Hey, fuck these fake friends.
Alright, what y'all think of that? Y'all can let me know down in the comments below. Today we're here with a new song. This comes from NF. I heard of NF a few weeks ago or something like that. Y'all were telling me about this song called The Search, which I guess is the name of his album that he has coming out. And apparently he's a Christian rapper. Somebody told me about that or something. It was like, yeah, he's cool, bro. I'm glad you're reacting to a Christian rapper or something like that. I was like, what? Like, what does that even mean? But apparently he doesn't curse in his music or something like that, which I didn't even notice. I just be listening to him. It's just, when I listen to music, it's not like I'm looking for curse words or anything like that. So I didn't even notice that he doesn't really curse like that. So he just dropped a new song, and this dropped like within the same hour that Jonas Lucas dropped a song. And it's called When I Grow Up. I don't know what this is about. I don't even know what the album is about. But I don't even know when the album comes out, but apparently this is another single from it. So hey man, I'm interested to see what it is. I really liked his last song, and I checked out a few of his like older songs too, so really, really, really good. So let's just go ahead and jump right into this. Where's my sound?
When I grow up, I want to be a dentist.
I want to be a dentist.
When I grow up, I want to be a ballerina teacher.
Bro, who wants to be these things, bro? What kid said they wanted to be a dentist, bro? How did that happen?
Be a dentist.
I'm joking, bro.
When I grow up, I want to be a ballerina teacher.
When I grow up, I want to be a police officer.
Ugh.
When I grow up, I would like to be a veterinarian.
When I grow up, I'm going to be a rapper.
A rapper? Oh, that's supposed to be him? But you're a truck driver. L. Not even a truck driver, you're a garbage man. L.
Yeah, when I grow up, you know what I want to be? Take a seat, let me tell you my ridiculous dreams. I want to rap. Yeah, I know it's hard to believe.
Bro, he's good at just rapping and then having the image in your head or like telling a story, bro. I'm looking forward to his album. I can't wait to listen to his album. He's just good at like telling a story and just good with putting words a certain way.
And I can tell you're already thinking I will never succeed, but I'm okay with it. I admit the lyrics are weak. I've been working on them. I'll be good eventually.
Bro, he about to turn up times like 100. It always starts off like this, like the beat is mellow or whatever. He's just talking and then boom, there's about to be a switch, bro. Yeah.
I know this probably isn't really realistic, and honestly, I might not ever make a difference. Yeah, I could go to college getting paid like everybody else. Graduating, probably get a job that doesn't pay the bills. That'll make a...
Bro, he's speaking the truth right now. Just listen. Just listen, bro. I'm not saying anything, okay? Just listen.
Yeah, I could go to college getting paid like everybody else. Graduating, probably get a job that doesn't pay the bills. That'll make a lot of sense to me if you get the happy meal.
Graduate and get a job that probably doesn't pay the bills, bro. And then also be in debt, bro.
The dollar menu, I would rather make a meal, huh? Make a meal, no, I said make a meal. Home cook and get the grill, how you want it, pretty well?
This nigga's fire, bro. He's fire, bro. Is he married? Was that a ring?
I just want to pay my bills. Rapping by the way I feel.
Is he a janitor? Oh, he's a janitor, bro. It's Dex. Yo, let's get it. You already know what the fuck going on, bro. Janitor squad in this bitch, bro. Hey man, there's nothing that feels like at the bottom in my opinion, than being a janitor, bro. If you've never been a janitor, bro, you don't even know the struggle, bro. Niggas just looking at you like you're just supposed to clean up after them and they shit like that, bro. Niggas just drop shit on the ground, bro. Bitches be eating fucking Pringles and dropping crumbs all over the office floor and shit like that. And you just look at as the nigga that's supposed to clean that shit up, bro. Niggas don't even look at you in the face, bro. They look at the mop when they walk by, bro. You get no respect as a janitor, bro. Nobody cares, bro.
I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah. Yeah. I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills.
That janitor, bro. You didn't even see, bro. That's how I know he wasn't a janitor, for real, bro. This is my old job is not a freaking role play, bro. You gotta put that mop in that little part, this little part right here. Squeeze this, okay? You don't want it too wet. You can't have niggas slipping around. And where's the wet sign, bro? This nigga hit the wet sign trying to catch a nigga slipping. The fuck is you talking about?
When I grow up.
Oh shit, Wendy's.
Quiet when I'm trying to sing. Quiet when I'm making beats. Quiet when I'm trying to think. Sorry, I don't mean to scream. I just feel like
this nigga fired. Someday I'm gonna grow up and show all of you is meant to be. This is so, bro. This is speaking to me, bro. Cause two out of the three shitty jobs that he just showed, I did two of them, bro. This was me. I was on grill at freaking Wendy's, and I would be taking out the trash just looking like this, bro. I had a stupid apron on. What is the point of a white apron? That don't make no sense to me, bro.
Yeah, anybody wanna hear me rap? No. Come on, let me play a couple tracks. No.
Yeah.
Come on, it really fast. No. You think I should throw this in the trash?
No. Bro, that was me, but except that was like when I just started making my YouTube channel. I was like, yo, y'all should subscribe to my YouTube channel while, you know, since we here, like, just go check out the YouTube channel, bro. I was making dumbass videos, bro.
You don't understand, well, I forgive you. I am not a quitter. You ain't really
good. I wish a nigga would.
Maybe someday I could even be a...
Exactly, bro. Shit on this nigga's car. What is you talking about? What the hell are you talking about? Bro, do you see this dude?
Oh, yeah. Might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that you'll die real. When I grow up, I
swear... Yeah! That shit's fire, bro. If that ain't inspiration, man, if that don't inspire somebody out there, bro, what else does he have to do, man? What else does he have to do, man? Like, look at him, man. This shit's fire, bro.
I might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up.
Bro, is this all he wears is hoodies and caps? What is on his face? What the hell was that? Bro, what the hell is on his face? What is that? What's wrong with his face? What is that about? Y'all, what does NF stand for? Let me know. Are you good, my guy? Is he okay? What the? When I grow up. Y'all let me know what that ending was about. Like I said, I just recently started listening to him, so I don't know if that's like some callback to something else or whatever, but this is so fire. And it's so true, bruh. When you start coming up, you're gonna have those people who be like who don't believe in anything that you're doing or don't think you're gonna, you know, they don't wanna hear it because they see you working like in the same place that you're working or in a like a lower place where you are or a lower position, I should say, at the same job you are. So when you say you do this or you say you do that, like, bro, niggas don't wanna hear that or they don't really care about any of that shit. So until you make it, that's what everybody's gonna be like, on you and saying, oh man, congratulations, man, I always knew you could do it, da da da. Sometimes, bro, you just gotta say, fuck it, bro. Anything that you're trying to do, you can't be worrying about what other people are thinking and you know, what other people are gonna say, so. No drugs, no naked girls, no guns, no cuss words, just pure talent, thank you, NF. Matter, as long as it's just good, bro. As long as it's just good. And this is just good. And the fact that he can do it without, you know, having to talk about, you know, all those things that, you know, was brought up, I don't know, it just makes it better, I don't know. Cause it's just like he's actually talking about something that's actually like a story and it's actually very, very motivating, bro. It's very, very motivating. And you see that whenever people think about jobs or anything like that and they think about shitty jobs, it's always janitor, fast food, or I guess a garbage man or something like that. But I'm pretty sure a garbage man gets paid a lot more than, you know, being a janitor and working at a shitty fast food restaurant. I think I'd rather be that than, you know, any of the other two. But, oh man, there's something about, you know, there's something about having those jobs though, because it just puts into perspective once you get successful, once you make it in whatever it is you were trying to do, you get that much, you're that much grateful for the position that you're in. And when you think about like where you just were, like just probably like a few years ago or something like that. So, yo, shout out to NF, man. I really do like this dude, and I'm really looking forward to his album. As y'all know, I will be checking out his album on my Twitch whenever it drops. Y'all just let me know when it drops, and I'm gonna definitely check it out, man. If y'all did enjoy my reaction and my commentary, hit that thumbs up. I will catch y'all in the next one.